When discussing networking, it's handy to have an abstract conception of the different types of connections needed in order to successfully complete data transfers. Such a model was developed in order to help troubleshoot network problems, promote interoperability among devices, and to simplify the task of writing network protocols. More broadly, it provides an overall framework for understanding networking complexities. Known as the Open Systems Interconnection, or OSI model, it has 7 layers, each describing a different type of connectivity. Very briefly, those layers are as follows. Layer 1, physical. This includes the cable and wireless connections among devices, as well as specifications of the jacks, plugs, voltages, etc. Layer 2, data link. This layer provides the direct protocol connection between two nodes on a network and handles error connection from the physical layer. Layer 3, network. This is the routing layer at which packets are forwarded from their source to their destination. Layer 4, transport. This layer coordinates the transfer of data between systems and hosts by specifying such things as how much data to send and at what rate. Layer 5, session. For two devices to transact specific functions between each other, a session is required, and this layer handles setting up sessions, coordinating the rules for communication, such as how long to wait for responses, and how to terminate the session. Layer 6, presentation. At this layer, data is prepared for presentation between layers. For example, data that is encrypted across a network would be decrypted at this layer for presentation to an application at the destination device. Layer 7, application. This is the layer at which applications are displayed to the end user. That's all pretty complicated, and it helps to have a simple way to remember the names and the order of the 7 layers. Fortunately, people have come up with memory tricks to help them remember from layer 1 to layer 7, and also from layer 7 to layer 1. Here are a few of them. First, here are some tricks for remembering the layers from layer 1 to layer 7. Please do not throw sausage pizza away. Pew! Dead Ninja Turtles smell particularly awful. People don't need to see Paula Abdul. Pete doesn't need to sell pickles anymore. And these are from layer 7 down to layer 1. Anchovy pizza should tempt nobody's delicate palate. All pros search top-notch donut places. A penguin said that nobody drinks Pepsi. A priest saw 2 nuns doing push-ups.